Starring Varun Dhawan and Anushka Sharma, Sui Dhaaga Made in India is a unique film that emphasizes to create awareness of India's culture amongst today's youth. The film is about finding love and respect through self-reliance. Its plot is inspired by Mahatma Gandhi's philosophy and takes a leaf out of the Make in India campaign. Today, the first look of the film has been released. Anushka in a sari-clad avatar and Varun sitting on the sewing machine with a measuring tape around his neck. Anushka wrote alongside the poster, Dhaage dhaage pe likha hai seenne wale ka naam. Aaiye hamari buni hui kahani sunne. Sui Dhaaga Made in India trailer out on 13th August. Directed by Sharad Kataria and produced by Manish Sharma, Sui Dhaaga will release on September 28th. In an effort to celebrate the rich and diverse handicrafts of India, the team of Sui Dhaaga Made in India reached out to local artisans and craftsmen from across the country to create the logo of the film in their unique stitching styles. Sui Dhaaga, produced by Manish Sharma, another Yash Raj Films banner, is written directed by Dam Laga Ke Haisha Helmer, Sharad Kataria. IANS Report.